In Adam's fall, we doth play and after slay. A dog will bite a thief at night. The eagle's flight is out of sight. The idle fool is whipped at school. As runs the glass, man's life doth pass. My book and heart shall never part. Job feels the rod, yet blesses God. Proud Korah's troop was swallowed up. The lion bold the lamb doth hold. The moon gives light in time of night. Nightingales sing in time of spring. The royal oak, it was the tree that saved his royal majesty. Peter denies his Lord and cries. Queen Esther comes in royal state to save the Jews from dismal fate. Rachel doth mourn for her firstborn. Samuel anoints whom God appoints. Time cuts down all, both great and small. Uriah's beauteous wife made David seek his life. Whales in the sea, God's voice obey. Xerxes the Great did die, and so must you and I. Youth forward slips, death soonest nips. Zacchaeus, he did climb the tree, his Lord to see.
the first bodily form I
judge
to be light
or
light
of itself
diffuses
itself
in
every
direction
so that
a
sphere
of
light
as
great
as
you
please
is
born
instantly
from
a point
of
light
but
form
cannot
abandon
matter
because
form
is
not
separable
and
matter
cannot
be
emptied
of
form.
Form
is
light
itself
or
the
doer
of
its
work
and
the
bringer
of
dimensions
into
matter.
But
light
is
of
a
more
noble
and
more
excellent
essence
than
all
bodily
things.
Since
light,
which
is
the
first
form
created
in
first
matter,
could
not
abandon
matter
in
the
beginning
of
time,
it
drew
out
matter
along
with
itself
into
a
mass
as
great
as
the
fabric
of
the
world.
When
the
first
sphere
has
been
completed
in
this
way,
it
spreads
out
its
daylight
from
every
part
of
itself
to
the
center
of
the
whole.
This
daylight
in
its
passage
does
not
divide
the
body
through
which
it
passes
but
assembles
and
disperses
it,
and
this
assembling
which
disperses
proceeded
in
order
until
the
nine
celestial
spheres
were
perfected.
Matter
for
the
four
elements
was
assembled
within
the
ninth
sphere,
which
is
the
sphere
of
the
moon. The
ninth
sphere
engendering
daylight
from
itself
and
assembling
the
mass
within
itself
has
brought
forth
fire. Fire
engendering
light
has
brought
forth
air.
Air
engendering
from
itself
a
bodily
spirit
has
brought
forth
water
and
earth.
But
earth is
all
the
higher
bodies
because
the
higher
daylights
were
compressed
together
in
the
earth
and
the
light
of
any
sphere
may
be
drawn
forth
from
the
earth
into
act
and
operation.
Whatever
God
you
wish
will
be
born
of
the
earth
as
of
some
mother, the
form
and
perfection
of
all
bodies
is
light.
But
the light
of
the
higher
is
more spiritual
and
simple
while
the
light
of
the
lower
is
more
bodily
and
multiple
nor
are
all
bodies
of
the
same
form
though
they
have
their
origins
in
a
simple
light
just
as
all
numbers
are
not
of
the
same
form
though
they
are
greater
or
lesser
multiples
of
unity
in
the
highest
body
which is
the most
simple
there
are
four
things
to
be
found
namely
form
matter
composition
and
entirety
now
the
form
as
being
most
simple
has
the
place
of
unity
on
account
of
the
twofold power
of matter
namely
its
ability
to
receive
impressions
and
to
retain
them
and
also
on
account
of
density
which
has
its
beginnings
in matter.
Matter
is
allotted
the
nature
of
the
number
two
composition
makes
up
the number
three
because
in
composition
are
evident
formed
matter
and
material
form
and
the
thing
about
composition
which
is
its
very
own and
that which
besides
these
three
is
proper to
entirety
is
included
under
the
number
four
when
the
number
one
of
form
and
the
number
two
of
matter
and
the
number three
of
composition
and
the
number
four
of entirety
are
added together
they
make
up
the number
ten.
Ten
is
the
full
number
of
the
universe
because
every
whole
and
perfect
thing
has
something
in
itself
like
form
and
unity
and
something
like
matter
and
the
number two
and
something
like
composition
and
the
number
three
and
something
like
entirety
and
the
number
four
and
it
is
not
possible
to
add
a
fifth
beyond
these
four
therefore
every
whole
and
perfect thing
is
a
ten, but
from
this
it
is
clear
that
only
the
five
ratios
found
between
the
four
numbers
1, 2, 3
and
4
are
fitted
to
that harmony
which
makes
every
composition
steadfast.
Therefore,
only
those
five
ratios
exist
in
musical
measures,
in
dances
and
Rhythmic.
Times.